In this work, we present ClearPath, an algorithm for highly parallel collision avoidance among multiple agents. The goal of this algorithm is to find a collision-free velocity for each agent. The current agent, shown in red, picks one of its neighboring agents and computes the set of all velocities which would collide with that agent if it were to stay still. The set of all such velocities forms a cone called a velocity obstacle. To account for the fact that both agents will move to avoid each other, the cone's apex is moved to lie at the average velocity of the two agents. This process is repeated for each of the red agent's neighbors, and all of the resulting velocity obstacle cones are unioned together. We efficiently find the boundary of this region and project the agent's desired velocity to the closest point along the boundary. This is the nearest safe velocity that the red agent can take. This process is repeated for each agent, resulting in a set of new collision-free velocities for every agent. Here is ClearPath animated, with the agent's desired velocity shown in black and the resultant collision-free velocity in red. We efficiently parallelized ClearPath to exploit thread and data-level parallelism. Performance was tested on an Intel quad-core in a Larrabee simulator with varying number of cores. This video's Larrabee results are from the 32-core run. Here, agents are asked to move across the same point to antipodal positions in a circle. This challenging collision avoidance test is played back at 10 times speed. Notice that despite the extreme congestion, agents still avoid collisions. This simulation runs at over 1,000 FPS on the quad core and 8,000 FPS on 32 cores of Larrabee. Here, two streams of agents are asked to move across opposite ends of the screen. This simulation also runs at over 1,000 FPS on the quad core and 8,000 FPS on Larrabee. The emergent lane formation also occurs with crowds of real humans walking. Here, four streams of agents walk along the diagonals of the square, similar to the benchmark in continuum crowds. Again, agents smoothly avoid each other and form lanes and some swirls. This simulation also runs at over 1,000 FPS on the quad core and over 8,000 FPS on Larrabee. This next benchmark shows 300 agents in an evacuation drill. This simulation runs at over 1,500 FPS on the quad core and 9,000 FPS on Larrabee. This is the same evacuation drill, but now with 1,000 agents. This simulation runs at over 550 FPS on the quad core and 4,500 FPS on Larrabee. As congestion forms at exits, agents can clearly be seen to form arches. This is another phenomena commonly reported in crowds of real humans. The last performance benchmark was of a virtual city containing 25,000 agents. Even with this large number of agents, our algorithm was still able to run at real-time rates. The simulation runs at over 20 FPS on the quad core and 140 FPS on Larrabee. Finally, we show how ClearPath can be used to augment existing crowd simulations. The popular open-source OpenSteer simulator is prone to collisions in dense scenarios. On the left hand, we highlight just three of the many collisions which occur. By adding ClearPath, we can get similar overall behavior, but with no collisions.